sticky and rainy day. Well, no harvesting today. Better call the gang after the rain lets up. Hello everyone, welcome back to Old Family Farm. Is this Old Family Farm? Oh, I can never remember the name. We're calling it Old Family Farm today.
How many different farming sim series do you record, hey man?
Well, just my brain's busy. So, we're joined here by... Hello, Mike.
Hello.
And we've got Trillian over there. Hello, Trillian.
Hello.
And Toby Moby's rejoined us. Hello, Toby.
Hello.
And Mr. Fatman. Hello, Fatman.
Hello.
Right, now I'm Hitman. Well, as you guys can all see, but whoever's watching my video can't, because all you can see is my view. Aha. So, today, we have new equipment. We've got the KC6 Russian letter. Looks like a bee harvester. These are beet harvesters. We got rid of the other ones, the glitchy, awful other ones that did the job, but they're gone, as well as the toppers. We also had to purchase, because we got rid of the derpy topper, we have the vanilla topper, which can only be mounted on the front of a tractor, which means we needed a tractor with a front PTO and front three-point. Well, I tried the Schluter executive, or the executive Schluter we had, the modded one. Unfortunately, there's something funny with the three-point on the front and the back of it, because it would lower it too much. I saw that problem on some other stuff from that tractor, so don't even know if we'll use that one this time. So we have the vanilla Hurleyman, which this is about the only time we're really going to be using this tractor. It's actually a pretty new and big tractor for us in our series right now. So anyway, it's a little bit newer than I wanted, but that's all we've got for right now. So to your mobiles. So, Fad, why don't you run down to the, do a strip down to the end, and then, Trillian, when you get down to that end, can you do a headland, mow a headland, and then come back and mow the headland here, please?
Sure, yep.
Okay, so, Fad, if you want to head down there and then work on the headland. Mike and Toby, you guys are working on a barley harvest, a wheat harvest, I mean.
Yeah, that's what we want you to think. Uh-huh. Found your BS dash.
Oh no. So Fat, I noticed on the front of yours, it went up and down, but I don't know how you do that. Is that X? No.
X. That's what I was pressing, was X, because it was wanting to unfold.
Weird. How come it doesn't work for me?
I don't know. Maybe you're not one of the X-Men.
I guess not. I hear a whirring noise, but it's not doing it. Maybe I have to have the thing unfolded first. How strange.
Hello.
Okay, well, anyway. The boy. So, we're back to beet harvesting again.
Oops. Back to kind of...
Derpin.
Derpin. And Derpin.
Alright, so... What else is exciting today? We got codes. You notice we started late in the day. We had rain this morning. So I didn't bother calling you guys into work until after it stopped raining.
Thanks for the
interesting. Got reverse light, which means a lag light.
Is that close enough? Yeah.
Yeah. Swing, 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 swing.
Oh, I guess I should go unload too. Uh-huh. Go for a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm into the bushes. Alright, how full are you now?
I'll probably fill it, yep. Be right back.
Alright.
Be right back after these messages.
I'll just head down the next lane there.
Are you an insufferable know-it-all?
Have you got problems relating to me, Blake? Is your name Hitman 82?
Let us help you with that. From your channel.
We found a cure for it. It's called a boot to the head.
No, it's a boot the head.
A boot to the head.
A boot the head.
Oh my gosh. Well, just for that fat, you get to do a narrow little strip along here.
What, clean up your mess?
Yup. Uh-huh. But when you look at the animation,
so busy.
That should have worked. Oh well. New equipment, gotta learn how to use it. Fad can unload himself on this one too, so you could actually go back to mowing if you need to.
Okay.
That way we can get the headland down on this end too. Cover the beats! So Toby, you've been away from us for a while. Good to see you back.
Yeah, good to be back.
He said Hitman hadn't been inviting him, so I got it. I sent him a message and said, hey.
Yeah, I kept asking, are you recording? No, no. Fat's no. Busy, I'm busy.
He wouldn't do that. You're implying he's a jerk.
I'm talking about you.
I know. Girl, so it's funny, you come back every time we harvest beets.
Yeah, it's destiny.
I guess we're just gonna have to harvest beets every day.
Harvest beets every day.
Can't beat the beets.
Actually, a Danish band called that. Nobody beats the beat.
Hitman tries.
I think we're gonna need
to beat everything.
No. More tippers behind that truck, because we are filling that up quickly.
Yarp.
Yarp. And it's full.
Yeah. That's me.
Keeping you busy.
Good.
That's right, it's good to be busy.
Better than being bored.
Yes. I guess. Sorry, Mike. Little bit laggy here.
Thought I went the wrong way.
I've been meaning to move the server from Seattle, Washington, that's on the west coast of the US, to Chicago, which is a little more east. Well, it's a lot more eastern than Seattle, but it's not in the east, it's more eastern central US, so it's quite a bit closer, more of a hub. Anyways, that should help you guys. I mean, my ping will go up a bit, but I don't really care. Well, it'll probably double, but hold on.
Yeah, because your internet's always so good anyway.
What are you doing over there, Chad?
Stuck in a quantum loop.
You're full of beats.
Yeah.
Could drive over a meter.
No, sorry, we got stuck in a quantum loop, I told you.
Is it a continental loop?
No, it's just a loop that's gonna kind of drive my channel crazy. Because I can look at it and go, everyone's gonna get sick. Watching that.
Not a big truck fan.
Oh, there's
but this one is pretty cool, actually.
Oh, okay, good. So you could switch if you needed to.
Yeah, this.
There we go.
It's kind of fun.
There we go. That's got the puppy.
Only complaint I have about it is the horn.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Yeah.
Pretty sad.
Screw the hedge. What do we care?
Yeah, it's not our hedge. Oh, wait. It is our hedge. Get back there and fix that, mister. Egg serpent.
One's been drawing crop circles in the beets.
Drop the beat. Somebody drop a beat. No, no beatboxers here. Can't say I'm sad about it though. If, are you a beatboxer?
We can send you a link to the beatbox then.
Mm. Oh yeah.
Are you a beatboxer? You could join our crew.
Whoa.
Yeah, come on down to Fraggle Rock.
Oh man.
Every episode, without fail. These things do not turn on a dime.
That's for sure. No, they don't. Fortunately, the spacing of front wheels is doesn't quite match up to the beats.
Oh no.
I'm full.
Yeah, I'll bring the trailer over.
Jeez. You're so needy here, man.
Mm-hmm. There, we hardly ran over the beats. Oops.
A little bit.
The road distance on the beats is pretty easily fixed, though. Do it on every map now I play on.
What do you mean?
Move them closer together.
Oh, the texture?
Yeah.
Oh, neat.
Was that just a lack of turning, or was that because you were trying not to run over Toby?
Trying not to run over Toby.
Aww. Rather so nice. Off.
I don't want to make a mess of the beat field.
I think Toby will agree with that.
Yeah.
Right, Toby, you'd rather she ran into you than messed up the beat field, right?
Yep.
No, that wasn't my...
Didn't want to
run
over
him. Yeah, exactly.
Don't you understand anything, Hitman, honestly? It's like you don't even speak English anymore.
Yep.
I don't even try anymore.
I think that note would be pretty in red sugar.
Oh, didn't see me run over the beats there. Oh, or there.
Wait, did you run over the beats? No, I'm sure you didn't.
No, I levitated across them.
Ah, well, that's alright then.
So it's kind of neat to get that old Hurlim and give it kind of a new lease on life as far as the tractor in the game. So certainly not my first choice when we're doing, you know, a normal farm sim where you don't have any mods, for instance, or whatever. Anyway, Hurlim is not one you usually grab first.
Hurlim, and then
go straight for the aggro star. I need to wait for the deep topping. You know what? I'm gonna. Trillian, are you okay if I grab the topper there just to.
Yeah,
give you a hand catching up.
The beet topping. Never tasted that kind of pizza.
It would be good. Sweet. Sweet beets.
I wondered if it would. It does.
What did he do? You dumped all your beets in the other one? That's fine. I don't mind.
No, well, you were full anyway, so I wasn't quite full, so I kind of... And now I get to swap them between the two machines.
Ah.
Just for fun.
Got it, man. No, wait.
I see what you're talking about with the kind of... shield grid around the front of it.
Yeah, it's... I don't know. It seems like these classic mods, it's tough to find good ones. By good, I mean, like, that one looks okay. I don't know what I mean. But you guys know what I mean, right? I don't, but...
You mean
it's hard to find perfection?
Exactly. Like... like Timber's tractors. You know, the Pumas?
Peace.
He did a great...
Yeah.
He did a great job on this, but... Unfortunately, he doesn't make classic beet harvesters. And I don't want that.
Why not? Honestly, these people just have no sense of accomplishment. Dre's right, I don't
know. Going the wrong way, Fat.
Here, you can come up this, no, I guess, which side is that hook putting on? Anyway, I can figure it out.
There she goes back out.
Meow.
We do. Do you want to give me the copper back, or do you want me to harvest?
You can grab the harvester if you want.
Flexible working.
Mm-hmm. It gives everybody a couple different looks at things and stuffs.
And stuffs and stuffs.
Besides, then you get to run in the fab with a couple different vehicles. My plan is working perfectly.
You have a plan?
Yeah, right. Yeah, I'm not organized at all.
You always kind of show up here and go, okay, so what are we going to do today?
Nobody believes you.
And then Trilling comes along and just obviously suggests what we should do.
Okay, nobody believes that either.
Yep.
Are you impugning Trillian's good reputation?
No.
The nerve of some people, eh?
But I do such a thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
In a heartbeat.
Can you feel the love in the room? Neither can I.
Can you feel the love tonight?
Alright, there's the top and done. I'm just gonna park this aside for now. Get it in my beat harp. Oh, never mind. That's okay. I lost my job. Hey, you know what? That means I get to go back to the firm and some cold ones. Ha ha ha. My plan worked perfectly.
You
know, I think you need to get the cultivator
yeah.
And start cultivating, don't you?
Nah, I'm not
for the,
We know that. Oh, I would have said you're not very cultured, but there we go. Same difference, I suppose.
We need this here for the kids to play with.
You're not taking over the tipper.
Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. I knew there was something.
And
come back, he says, come back. Fine.
Well, I figured you were doing it on purpose, so.
Stop it.
No, there's no room for them.
There isn't that. A little bit there, yeah.
Pizza sis, pizza sis.
Okay, I can't remember.
There's a broom in the cab.
But that's just in case you get any raccoons coming on the field, you can chase them off.
It's a bit dangerous right there next to the accelerator pedal.
Mm-hmm. I think you got more to worry about with them. If you look to your right, that's a fuel tank.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Mm-hmm. But there's a fire extinguisher the other side, then.
Yeah, yeah.
But if it catches fire and blows up, then At least you've got a fax.
Sure. Yep. Yeah. I prefer stop, drop, and fall. I'll just dump the PC here, I guess.
Keep drooping rule.
Ding ding da,
ding. Ding ding da, ding.
Oh, these implements are awful right here. You have to go wide around the what do you call it? The elevators for the beets and the potatoes, and if you try and do that, the corn headers for the harvesters are sitting right in the way. I'm on my way. I'm almost there. Fine.
Oh, there we go. It can be a little bit selective at times, can't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Boom, high five.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to the funhouse. How many people saw this show? This show, Funhouse.
What show?
It's called Funhouse.
No idea what you're talking about.
It's a game show for kids. The host, I think.
From when you were a kid?
No, it's from this century. Oh, actually, it wasn't from this century. It was from the 1900s.
Oh well, there you go.
There I go.
The BC 1900s.
And knowing is all the battle you have lost.
Oh.
Yeah, just move up straight ahead here. It locks over me. Unless Fad runs
into you. Yeah, Fad, please.
Oh, yeah, see, you guys didn't actually hit there even though it showed that you
did.
No,
a big hitbox.
Alright, so that's the beet harvest is just about done. Looks like the wheat harvest is done over there, so I think we've got 3 forage wagons so we can start. Basically all work on getting that straw off. What little time we've got left? Well, 3 of us can. And the other 2, let's start cultivating field 8. Unless, are you harvesting anywhere right now? Who's in the harvester?
I'm collecting straw.
Okay. Well, it looks like a strip right down here. Got mist. You can see the dirt on the field.
Oh yeah.
Well, I'm gonna just pull up right here, so when you guys are done, you can just unload
it
nearby here.
Fat?
Yeah, it looks like he's got it. All right. So Trillian, if you wanna dump that machine somewhere, you could grab either.
There's 2 straps actually.
Was there? Okay.
The strip over this side.
So you can grab a forge wagon or a tractor and a cultivator, whichever you prefer.
Cultivator?
Cultivator.
Oh. Sorry, Toby.
Yeah, he's even bigger than he is. Just run him over.
I was trying to avoid you.
Where's the fun in that? Honestly. Well, if it's Hitman, there's no fun in avoidance.
There goes Tubi! It's Massey. Tubi and the Massey. Is that the last of it right there, Fad? Oh, there's a little spa right there. Looks like another strip a little further over, too. Are you getting much from it? Because maybe it just isn't worth it.
Not much at all, but...
Yeah. You don't have to do it if you want.
Hey, it's a little bit of dirt.
It's money, money.
No, I'm cheap. Oh no. No, just... Never mind.
You can just drive back. Fed, I can keep up. Nah, don't bother with the rest of that. Keep on trucking.
Should be the last of it. Not that there was anything much there.
Do you have any more? Nope, that's it. Run into me. That's it. I'm faster than you are. And I'm higher on the food chain.
Come on, move along.
Go faster. Here, there you go. Yeah, I'm busy. I gotta get past you. Out of the way.
You don't want the rest of these.
Oh, you do have more. Okay. I don't know why. For some reason, I thought it was empty. Alright, hold on then. There. Alright.
I was trying to get into a position that I could actually.
Well, that's weird. So, Toby, did you leave the truck sitting like that just so we wouldn't have to worry about water sitting in it?
Yep.
Good job.
And hopefully the water in the seat will vaporize.
Ew.
What were you doing?
There you go, that's gonna...
Yeah, what were you doing? I don't think we want to know what you were doing. Fad's parking a space shuttle, apparently. Alright, there. Let's go dump the beats, don't dump the beats, baby. Dump the beats. Just dump the beats.
Okay. The Hitman's finally lost his mind. Not that he ever had a backup copy.
Okay, so. Let's see, we've got one cultivating, two scooping, so Fad, you can either grab it. Oh my gosh, what is going on here? Look away.
I don't see anything. What am I supposed to look away from?
Nothing to see here. Alright, so let's grab. Where's the other? I suppose that other forge wagon's way over. Do you want a cultivator or pick up straw, Fad?
I'll happily cultivate.
Okay, so straw picker burr is. There we are.
Beautiful.
Now for the long drive home. I'll be there in time for the episode to end. Maybe.
Nice table. Grab this one.
I'll be back in time to pick some straw up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we got our new beet harvester, we got our new tractor. Not the tractor I was planning to buy, but it's what we had to get at the end. We want to turn the beet topper, because it would have worked on the back of the tractor, but... it's not the right way to do it, so that's not the way we did it. Right? Right. So, for all you folks who use that beet topper on the back of your tractor, it kills a unicorn every time you do that. A pink fluffy unicorn who can no longer dance on rainbows.
Yep.
It's a sad, sad day. Right, close your eyes.
Bad, sad man.
Let's pull through the fence here, or the hedge, and see. Oh, look at that. Aha! Aha! Oh, hello. Out of my way, I'm scooping.
Cooper scooping?
Nope. its draw, which will be used for that.
But ultimately, the result's the same.
Here.
Gooping stuff for making poop.
It's mine. Mine. Go ahead. I'll just follow you and pick up all the bits and pieces it misses. This thing needs a little bit of a wind rower on the front. That'd be kind of neat. If I was a farmer, that's what I would do. Have kind of a V-shaped wind rower that sticks out just a little bit on either side. Just enough.
Brush things like they have on the street sweepers.
Yeah.
Does anyone pop bedding up at the cows?
Not on. But that's what this is all for, is to go there.
I'll go see if they need any with this.
Someone was leaving for.
I don't know what you said there.
But they can't be going and stand to do it.
Well, it sounded like, I don't know, a ship horn or something there. But as far as the straw, yeah, everybody should be dumping the straw in the cows until they're full. That's what we bought, 80 cows off screen, as we said we were going to do.
Probably won't take that much. We'll see, any second.
Up and down the field
I've
we
got
go.
The rest here, I think.
Make the cultivator dirty so Trillian can wash it again.
Wash it. Oh wow, it did take all I had. Okay, the cows need more straw.
Mike, did I forget to tell you to dump it in with the cows?
I'm over there doing my leg now, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's one leg on.
Alright, so this field's cleaned off. I'm ready for cultivating. Alrighty, well there you go, and we are just about out of time for today too, and oh, good timing too, because we got the 30-minute autosave lagging us here, I think. Maybe,
baby.
Got all the straw?
That's all the straw. So we cleared off two fields. Oh, we win. We won the internet.
How are you going to claim your prize?
I don't know. There's no central spot to pick it up, is it?
Exactly.
Oh, well. I claim this internet in the name of Hitman.
Maybe they'll deliver it by mail order.
Yeah. Or they'll email it to me.
Yeah.
Alrighty, well, we got some more stuff done today, and then I don't know what we'll have on the go next time. I guess you'll have to tune in to see. So, thank you everyone for joining us. Everybody wants to finish off with our parting words.
Take care, folks.
Bye for now.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
So long, everyone.